Lays it off for Saad. And his dangerous cross winds up in the back of the net. McInerney scores the first USL goal in Indy 11 history.